I can't do it, man.
Golly.
It hurts.
All right, to the southernmost point now in our Friday sojourn, Capaya County, Hazelhurst, Indian Country, the undefeated West Marion Trojans doing battle with the also undefeated Hazelhurst Indians. As always, huge lines to get into Robert McDaniel Senior Stadium. Everybody wants to see the Indians, and cheerleaders want camera time. They're even shoving one another out of the way. Come on, same team. Awesome, though, right? Home team is up 6-0, but West Marion driving. Jamar Cole on the roll, looking downfield, but you shall not pass. John Bridges with the pick for Hazelhurst. But then the next play from scrimmage, very next play, the Indians play it safe with gravity, keep it on the ground, but the ball hits the ground. Sloppy handoff, Trojans recover. However, that was probably about the only negative thing Hazelhurst did all night. Their defense gets the ball back, and then Ray, I think he's your third cousin on your dad's side. Kenneth Coleman throws a dart to Dedrick Reese. Then KC, he's going to hit another dart to Xavier Thedford. That's another first down for the Indians. Roll, Tribe, roll. Then on third and eight, Coleman dumps off to Demetrius Kane. Sweet like sugar. Great balance. Keeps the drive alive with the first down from there. Defense on their heels. Coleman fakes me out. That means West Marion's faked out. Touchdown, Tribe. 13-0, Hazelhurst. Give me some pyro. Defense, now they're able to sink their spears in and play with no worries. Great open field tackle by Dysalius Reese. Then it's Gilligan's Island. John Kill, I'll play the skipper with the sack. Indians can taste the return trip to the championship game. Coleman going keeper once more, dicing through the Trojans. Oh, oh, cutting on a dime. Coleman, oh, standby fireworks, standby. We're almost there. It's going to be the Alex Rockingham getting the feed. Lean with it, rock with it, as the kids say. Touchdown, Indians. Come back to Jackson, my friends. We have a date at the vet next Friday. My treat. Hazelhurst wins 39-16. They'll rematch Charleston in the state championship game.